Childhood politicians in prison, the friends of my school years. Now they're rounding up those who would try them for treason. Those who say don't kill the babies, they're too young to die. It's too late to talk now of dreams that are shattered. Too late for revenge, almost too late to cry. But who will be left when the good men are scattered to outlive the madmen who ravage the sky? There's no one alive now who can unburn any babies. There are no more wizards left to breathe life into the dead. The past is behind us, there's only one lesson. Please don't kill the children, they're too young to die. This song is a sad one, so I'll keep it a short one. But I dare you to look me once straight in the eye and to tell me I'm lying or twisting the truth up or just dreaming a dream in my own twisted mind. But I know that you know we can see through all the bullshit, and I know that you cried locked away in your bedroom. Do you have the courage to sing this song with me? Please don't kill the children, they're too young to die.
Talk to you, but I don't know what to say.
say to you that hasn't been said too many times before. If I could sit you down and paint a picture on your mind, then I could leave all of my words at your door, and I would take you down, and we could swim the sultry sea and bask in the waves and sleep in the sand at the shore. So much time and so many crossroads have made me blind, and I can't see why the wind should blow my dreams away. Talk to you, but I don't know what to say to you that hasn't been said too many times before. If I could sit you down and paint a picture on your mind, then I could leave all of my words at your door. I got a black-eyed woman, you know she's only 19. If I had a palace, she'd be my queen. She's a silk-haired angel, a teenage dream. Sometimes she's so much woman, it makes me scream. I say, girl, I know you got no good as a sweet as wine. Yes, I know that girl since I was just a boy. She got a lot of fruits for this man to enjoy. She's a little cute tomato, she dresses neat. She's got the original body with a rumble seat. I say, your loving is so fine, it's so fine. You're the sweetest girl I know. You got no kid that's as sweet as wine. I said, your love.
I got a black-eyed woman, you know she's only 19. If I had a palace, she'd be my queen. She's a silk-haired angel, a teenage dream. Sometimes she's so much woman, it makes me scream. I say, girl, I know you got no good, that's as sweet as wine. Yes, I know that girl since I was just a boy. She got a lot of fruits for this man to enjoy. She's a little cute tomato, she dresses neat. She's got the original body with a rumble seat. I say, your loving is so fine, it's so fine. You're the sweetest girl I know. You got no kid that's as sweet as wine. I watched her go from by my
you would never know what you meant to me. It would only make you sad, but I want you to see that I love you more than I loved her before I met you. And if you give me a chance, I'll make some romance, the kind you never knew. La la la, la la la, she is gone, I am free.
so please come stay with me. La la la. I went to the window to see my reflection on the clouds that swirl by in the shambles of night. The raindrops make goosebumps outside on the glass pane, and my eyes ask my image, do you still think you're right? I've been watching the newsreels and scanning the pages, the clutter of the hallways and desks in my brain. I feel my forehead touch the cold window pane. My eyes are both closed to the pinthuds of rain. Clarissa made breakfast in a sheer flower nightgown, and I cut the lemons and brewed up the tea. Then we sat at the table in the gray light of morning, and I tasted her soft flesh and the down on her knee. Then we fell down to the rug on the floor in the pantry, and the nightgown was a necklace curled under her chin. The cats purred around us, their fur brushed our skin. The fire in her thighs led me in to begin. My father once told me, when I was a baby, son, when you have a woman, listen to me. She'll give you a body 'cause she wants you to feel her. Go gently as the waves that wash in from the sea. And when storms come and waves crash, exploding like thunder, she whimper and tremble like a terrified fawn. But just keep on swimming in the direction of dawn, and you can both sleep in the eye of the storm. And the necklace was the nightgown curled under her chin. The cats purred around us, their fur brushed our skin. The warmth in her thighs led me in to begin.
In the sandlot, in the schoolyard, in the morning. vibration that he and we have seen the sacrifice the nations you to feed a Wall Street death machine. People dying and making a lot of money thinking about the revolution.
Then they break all your lamps and pull the plugs. So you give a rather melancholy that they made a law against being tall, and they're legalized being small. You find you got no time at all as they walk you and your friends across the hall, then down the stairs and through the mall, where they shove you into a parking stall and line you up against the wall. Well, I guess you're no longer really on the ball. It's all so black and you've seen, and you realize this is not a dream. You can't believe you're in this scene, cause your mouth is much too dry to scream. Then a stall fills up with smoke or steam, or smoke or gas or something green. It smells alive like gasoline, and you feel that you're slipping, slipping out between the winter and the night. But wouldn't it be really, really funny? Century, and you're up against a wall.